He's known for being an upfront, in-your-face kind of style of coach. And he's like he's told us in meetings that he's just trying to create stress. The first thing he came in, the first 3 days, I think all he talked about was attitude and getting a baseline for the foundation for a new defensive attitude as compared to last year. And I think that's just the defense is taking that to heart and taking it by storm, and I know I have as well, just embracing that. And you're going to get yelled at. It's professional business. You're going to make mistakes. You just got to take it with a grain of salt, know that they're trying to get you better. And, I mean, you've seen on the field, everybody's flying around having fun. It's not like we're out there being afraid of making mistakes because we're going to get yelled at. So,
well, the first time I think he yelled at me and fussed me out, from that day I liked him. He's a guy that's going to stay on you. He just wants the best out of you. And I mean, you want that out of your coach, so it was a bittersweet experience.
Yeah, he gets in your face and he yells at you, but if you talk to him outside of the building or up in his office, like, he's a normal guy. You just can see he wants the best for you in the defense. You respect the guy because he calls great defenses. He's always been a part of top 10 defenses wherever he's been in the NFL, and I think you can see we've trying to change the culture here, and he started that, and we're embracing it, and everybody's flying around having fun, I can tell you that.